I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy that he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes born in the books I read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, oh, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's just my